अश्वत्थाम बलिर्व्यास हनुमानश्च विभीषण कृपाचार्य च परशुरामं सिप्तैत चिरंजीवनम्। It's a slok from Sanskrit which says that there are seven mythological characters still alive and will be with us till the end of Kali Yuga. Hi friends, welcome to the pragmatic world, a world where we only believe in reality. Have you heard the name Krishna Dwaipana? Let me describe the word. Krishna means black or whitish in color. Dwaipana means island born. Island means dweep in Hindi. I heard it yesterday from my father and was shocked. Yes friends, you heard it right. I was shocked because it's Vedvyasa. Confused? So was I. Let me tell you a story. Vedvyasa was born to sage Parashara and Satyavati. He was also called Krishna Dwaipana. Vyasa means compiler in Sanskrit. He who spreads the Vedas, and he was the 28th Vyasa. According to the Vishnu Puran Veda, Vedvyasa is an avatar of Vishnuji. He came in the Dwapar Yuga, which is the third Yuga. It is said that every third Yuga, which is the Dwapar Yuga, he is born to spread knowledge. Friends, do you know that there was only one Veda, the Vishnu Vani? To make it more easier, Vedvyasa split the Veda into four Vedas: Rig Ved, Shyam Ved, Atharva Ved and Yajur Ved. Well, he never stopped there. He wrote the Brahma Sutra. And as he loved spreading knowledge, he wrote 18 Purans. Some of them are Brahma Puran, Ling Puran, Shiv Puran and Skanda Puran. Rest of them are mentioned in the description below. He also wrote the Srimad Bhagavat. Dev Rishi Narad inspired him to write the Srimad Bhagavat. Amazing fact is that in Hindu festivals, there is a Vyasa Purnima, popularly known as Guru Purnima, which is dedicated to him. That's it for today, guys. I hope you liked this video. Stay tuned and stay connected, because you never know what surprises are we bringing next.